She is a Tunisian professional tennis player. She has career high ranking of number 14 by the Women's Tennis Association, achieved on the 4th October 2021. Her family. Her spouse name Karim Kamau. She is married to Karim, a Russian-Tunisian former fencer who has also served as her fitness coach since mid-2017. She is fluent in Arabic, English and French and is learning Russian as her husband speaks the language. She married to her husband in 2015. Her mother name Samira. Her father name Rida. She has two older brothers. Her brother name Hatem and Marwem. He has an older sister. Her sister name Jasmine. She is current number 1 African player. She has an estimated net worth of $5 million. She was born on 28 August 1994. She was born in Kasr Helal, a small town in Tunisia. Her mother introduced her to a sport at the age of 3. She trained under coach Nabil for 10 years from the age 4 to 13. When she was 10 years old, her club did not have their own tennis courts, and she could only train on courts at nearby hotels. At the 2020 Australian Open, she became the first Arab woman to reach the quarterfinals of the Grand Slam tournament, which she once again achieved at 2021 Wimbledon Championships. She is also highest ranked Arab player in WTA history. She has won 11 single titles and 1 double title on ITF circuit. She has reached 2 WTA finals, including one at the premium level 2018 Kremlin Cup in Russia. She turned professional in 2010. She won the 2019 Arab Woman of the Year award in sports category. She became endorsed by the Qatar Airways in 2020.